Several emergency crews responded to a call for a wall collapse in downtown Charleston this morning. A man working in a below-ground foundation near church in Chalmers injured when a brick wall fell on top of him, trapped his legs. The cause? Under investigation. That worker, though, expected to be okay.